Guys, ready for some Judas Priest style heavy metal?